Previously on Caretaker Series.
Timbo used every means possible to get water into this compound.
Excuse me, this 20,000, is it for transformer or for water board?
K Brown, the 20,000 is for 4 liters of fuel.
Each pump.
Always ask stupid questions.
20,000. I know who I saw. I saw Mark.
No, you did not see Mark.
That is not possible. Mark is dead and gone.
He's dead.
I saw Mark.
No.
I saw Mark with my two eyes.
He did not say anything.
I saw Mark. No, go ahead and keep quiet. All of you should go ahead and keep quiet. Nobody wants to say the truth. If all of you can keep quiet, Mr. Azu will not keep quiet. I will not keep quiet. Mimi, where's your husband? No, where's your useless husband? We cannot take our best in this compound. What's going to have that nonsense? Which compound will you go and there will be no water? What nonsense? He's claiming caretaker. Where is he? Where is the caretaker? Where's your useless husband? Where's Kibo? Where is he?
That's all. My husband is not useless. Do you even know what I'm going through? Eh? Do you know I've not seen my husband for minutes? I don't even know where my husband is. I can't even reach him. Are you here shouting? Eh? My husband, Mark's ghost have been haunting my husband. I don't even know what my husband did wrong. And the worst part is that only him can see what he's seeing. He just keeps shouting, Mark, Mark, Mark. He keeps saying, Mark. Do you know, you were there the other day now. Even you, Mr. Azu, you were there. He was saying Mark at the gate. Nobody else could see Mark. Eh? I don't know why Mark's ghost is haunting him. And you're here shouting.
Hold on. Wait. Since when did we start seeing ghosts in this compound? Director, what's happening now? Which one is ghost in this compound again?
The idea is not for him to see Mark as ghost. It's just his imagination, so it's not reality.
But director, the last episode, the sound that they used, it was scary now.
Oh, okay, that's true. It's the editor's fault. He used the wrong sound. Maybe he did not understand the story.
Director, I don't understand what you are doing here. Which one is that we are not doing ghost hunting?
Putting
ghost soundtrack. What's even wrong with the editor? How will he do that? The editor is very stupid to go and put Google sound in our content.
Abe, they should bring my husband back home because right now I don't even know where my husband is. When I was happy that finally I will get to spend time with my husband now. I beg these people, go. Some people should bring my husband back.
Director, please, let's go to the next scene, please. Imagine ghosts. Please, let's go to the next scene, please. Mr. Zoo, what is it you want to talk to us about? Say what you want to say.
No problem. I'm Kibran, Mr. 10. At least we are not strangers in this compound. I mean, we've lived here almost 5 to 6 years. We all know what is happening here. We thank God that Timo has run out of this compound. It is only God who can do this for us. Because I don't think it is being done anywhere that landlord will come and impose leadership on us. And everybody knows that Mr. Azu is a man of justice. What am I trying to say? We need to produce a leader. I mean, we need a leader in this compound.
Mr. Azu, just go to the point. You have been running around circles since. Just go to the point. Let's know what you call us for now.
I don't understand. Instead, just try to listen to me. You will understand. You see, the point I'm trying to make, I want to be the leader. I will need your support. I want to be the national caretaker. I promise to carry all of you along. Leave the women aside. We don't need women now. What we need is men. Like, I just need your support. If I have support...
Mr. Azu, close your mouth. We are just here looking at you vomiting rubbish from your mouth.
Absolutely nonsense.
So this caretakership something, do you think I don't want to become a caretaker? Eh? Do I look disabled or incompetent to become the national caretaker? Eh? See, forget about that part, though. I am not voting you. Over my dead body, will I support you to become a national caretaker?
Mr. Azu, I am not supporting you either.
Hoha!
Mr. See, you don't need to shout. From the medical angle, shouting reduces your lifespan. I just want to be the caretaker, nothing more.
Mr. Azu, keep quiet. Eh? Let me shout. Allow me to shout. It's not my shouting, it's your shouting. Eh? In short, we're not supporting you. Are you supporting him?
No.
So we're not supporting
you. I'm even tired of hearing what you have to say.
Yes, please.
I'm not supporting you.
We were trying to do something before you came. Can go, please. Go! We are not supporting you. Go!
Can you imagine? Someone just wake up and say, support me.
Imagine.
He doesn't even. He has not even gone to think about what we want.
Support me, a man of justice. You know, this a man of justice is entering his head well. Because they're calling him man of justice. He'll be doing justice or something. Think you're here to do justice or something.
Yes.
This is reality. I'm supposed to be the national guest, not the right way around. I beg you, let me.
Mr. Where is my money?
Kipan, what is your problem now? What is your problem? Must we always have this issue all the time about money? This is a new episode, though. You better act right.
What are you even saying? Now you said this is a new episode. That is to tell you how long it has been. They have not given me this money. Bestand, no, give me this money. Bestand, see, I think I'll be lenient about this money.
Kebran, Kebran, listen to me.
See,
you are bent on embarrassing me.
I will change it.
You are bent on embarrassing me every time.
Embarrassing what?
See, yes, I will do this family. This head is not for fun. I will use it, though. I will use my head.
My own is just here now.
See, I will use my head, though.
See,
I will use my own. See, my own is not good. I will buy it,
though. Oh, okay.
See, don't watch it. Kebran,
no, bite.
Kebran, see, I will go. Kebran, see, I don't want to shout. The reason I called you is to talk things over with you. Because I have seen that you derive joy in embarrassing me in this compound. Hey, only nigga be around. Like, if I just move, you just be shouting money. What is even your problem? Hey, must you make everybody know what transpired? Hey, don't you know people are beginning to get suspicious with the way you're always harassing me for money? Is it my fault? If I've given you the money, we wouldn't have been here by now.
What do you mean?
Why are you here talking about this thing?
What do you mean it is your fault?
No, it's my own fault. After what my mom's house that you sold, did you send the money? Because I'm very sure you didn't send the money to the kidnappers.
I'm very sure.
Are you not the one that asked me to send them the money?
Hey!
I'm the one. You fool, we're gonna see.
Hey!
See, you're a snake.
Hey, man, this is that liar.
Snake with two heads.
In fact, you're the one that killed
me. Me?
Yes.
It is you.
You're not killing him.
It is
you.
That money. I have sent the money that the way I wanted to have sent it.
Uh-huh.
This is the one that happened.
It's a lie.
This is that should not send it.
All right. Stop the argument. I had all of you. No, I had all of you. So you didn't conspire and kill Mark! Everybody in this compound will hear
you! Stop shouting now! Hey, stop shouting!
Alright!
You need to get a limbo! Who killed Mark?
I will not shout! Why you here? Me!
You
don't want to kill me! You want to kill me!
Close your mouth now!
You want to kill me!
Who
want to
kill
me? No, after you kill Mark, you want to kill me!
You want to kill Mark? Close your mouth now!
Okay, alright, I have one question for you. Did you kill Mark or not?
No!
What?
Yeah,
Mark! Best friend said you not kill Mark.
We not kill Mark now.
Nah, I have another question. Did you send the money they gave to send to the kidnappers after they sold Mark's house?
See, I would have sent it to, but Best friend said I should not send the money.
Hey!
Giban, Thunder.
My friend, what if you should close your mouth? No, look at what I'm looking at you. You're talking nonsense with your mouth.
Uh-huh.
If I sent that money to kidnappers, they wouldn't have killed Mark.
Oh.
For that reason, both of you conspired and killed Mark.
You now, Mr. Zou.
I'm not a killer.
What are you even saying? Okay, Mr. Zou, calm down. Just calm down. I don't like the way you're vibrating like Nokia Touch. You're not vibrating.
No, stop talking that nonsense.
Okay,
no, you don't ask my money.
Wait.
You need my 10%.
Oh,
okay. Nobody gave you my money.
It's okay. Look like you're making noise in the whole compound. The 10%, Abi. Let us give you 10% so you can just close them out.
You're very, very stupid for saying that. No, you want to give me blood money. Go Abala. You want to give me a guapala? Who is interested in your blood money? No, there's some money people compare and kick Mark with. That's money you want to give me. Listen, if you can go and dash anybody money, Mr. Adler doesn't have interest in that money. You're very stupid for telling me you want to give me 10%. Oh, it is now you want to give me that 10%. Now, I'm asking this. After you want to give somebody, stand your hand with blood, you want to give me the money. I will not take that money.
Mr. Zuka, calm down now, eh? Okay, fine. You don't need to shout. What do you want? If I
All right. You want to know what I want?
Eh?
We can now discuss business, man to man. I want you to kill your ambition of becoming a national caretaker. I want you to kill your ambition of becoming a national caretaker and make me the national caretaker. By so doing, I'll close my mouth.
What do you mean by that, Seth? You make you a national caretaker. For what? Say something else now. Say something else. So can we make a national caretaker? Say something else.
All right, I will say something else. I'll bring another offer. Mimi!
Wait.
Azu, don't worry. I support you can go ahead. You can become the national caretaker.
Keep down!
Alright!
Okay, Mr. Azu, okay, I will support you.
Please, sir, I promise to work with all of you. I promise to carry all of you along. I will give you good leadership. Thank you.
Wait for an IFA course.
Me?
Have you seen what you have cost?
You have mind to deny.
You are a visitor.
Hi.
I have said it. Be stern.
Your own line.
So this is who you are.
Okay.
You are a sneak.
Hi.
Papa, I don't know why we are keeping quiet. No. Why on earth can we be looking for ordinary water as if we are looking for fuel in this country?
If you ask me, I still think Mimi and her husband are to blame for this whole
situation. Yes, sir, what do you mean?
Yes, now, because if he were to be here now, he would be the one to handle this. That's his job, that's his responsibility.
Hey. What do you expect me to do, Besten? What do you expect me to do? Eh? Do you know that fuel is very scarce in this country? Do you know how much a liter of fuel is? Eh?
Mimi, can you stop talking nonsense? What has the scarcity of fuel has to do with the missing of your husband?
Mr. Suwila is my saliva to put in the generator and pump the water.
You want to blame government for everything?
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Okay, we are from the United Nations and we are here with a package for the caretaker. We understand that the last people who did the same job we are doing right now have been assigned to other places to do another job. So we'd like to know who this caretaker is so we can familiarize with him and then we can...
You're welcome, sir. I am the caretaker.
Mr. Azu, what's the meaning of that, sir? What do you mean? I am the caretaker of the compound, sir. I am the first lady of this compound.
Who are you, the first lady?
I am
the first lady. Who are you, the first lady? Who are you, the first
lady?
Who are you, the first lady? Who are you, the Okay, it's okay.
Sir, ma, please, with all due respect, I don't think we are ready now. So why don't you go and come back again? By then, we will present to you a new caretaker or the main caretaker. Please, because you saw what happened here now. So just go, please. Go and come back. Eh? Yes.
I think that is a good idea. We'll be back again.
Yes, sir. It's a very good idea.
Sir, why will you tell them to go?
Yes,
Wait. Who is the caretaker?
Don't you know who is the caretaker? It's not Mimi. What are you saying now?
Give me my money.
Yeah, okay.
Give me my money.
You better stop this rubbish.
No! Give me my money. See, look, hey, last time I left you, but this time I left you must give me that money.
Keep quiet, don't worry about this now. Stop harassing me now. Besten and Kibran, I am highly disappointed with your act yesterday. Like, why would both of you put on such dirty character after the agreement we had earlier?
No, now, but I supported you. It was Besten that was supporting Mimi.
How do you say that? Eh? Which one is that? Yes, I was supporting Mimi. Eh?
See, I thought I did out of my own generosity, out of my own good mind. Because that's the only way for us to plan and know how to help you. So I need to go so they can come back, and by then we'll know what to do.
Besten has two mouths.
It's okay, gentlemen. See, what happened yesterday is a breach of contract, but I will want us to readjust it. Listen, it's high time you guys understand something. We are the men in this compound. You understand? So let us have an agreement and watch it stand. We all know how huge that money is. I mean, you and have huge money for us. You can remember how much they gave to Mark. And Mark made away with billions of naira. We cannot allow this money to slip off. We need someone to go and collect the money. Perhaps everybody knows Mr. Aziz is a man of justice. I cannot take that money and eat that money. I am bringing that money back home so that we all can enjoy from it.
Mr. Azu, you know, sometimes when you vibrate like this, I feel very happy. But this time, money is involved. So you have to give us something more. okay, let's do this. You will sign a document stating that when this money comes from the UN, the three of us here will share it equally. And not this thing you are just...
No, Bestan. What you just said now looks like a bridge of trust. Like, you don't trust me. Did Mark sign before he followed that?
No. See, honestly, since you say you're a man of trust, and this thing now is a matter of money, nobody can be trusted. I know what I'm talking about. Nobody can be trusted because this is money.
All right. If signing the paperwork would make you support me to go pick the money, I am ready. Let me sign it.
But Mr. Azu, one more thing. Because you know I'm a man of plenty ideas, native sense. I want to give you an idea. For this, your ambition to be more realistic, you have to do more. And what I need you to do is, you have to give each and every one of us in this compound 100,000 naira now, so that we can campaign for you, push.
Will you stop saying that thing? Do I look like African politicians? Where do I get the money from?
Okay.
No, do I look like African politicians and start sharing money?
Wait, Mr. Azu, see, the problem is not actually us. The problem is them. And you cannot be to gain their support without doing this. You have to send this 100,000 each to every one of us in this compound, so that this your position now will be assured.
But I don't want it to look like a bribe. I don't want to bribe anybody.
Come on, let's not say that.
It's not a bribe, it's encouragement.
Yes, you know? That's the right thing to say. Yes.
Is it? Okay. Let me start with you guys. Right? Let me just start with you guys. But I don't want it to look like a bribe.
Nah, we don't take bribes.
In that case, let me start from you. Call your account number.
Mr. Azu, my own account number. Jesus! Let me call my own account number. 0 to GTB.
Hello, just be quiet.
The law. Can we have the document where Mr. Azu will sign or pen his signature, stating that he will be of good behavior when he gets the money and share the money equally among all of us?
Exactly. Mr. Azu.
Nothing personal, let me know. Nothing personal anyway.
He just knows you're a man of justice. So as a man of justice, you need to sign it.
Hello?
Okay.
Mr. Azu!
Start in the transfer.
We are waiting for the transfer.
Nah, you have our support.
Yes.
Like I said before, we have a package for the caretaker, but we had to let you put your house in order. And thank God I can see that we're all smiling. But before we proceed to hand over the package, we'd like to know who this caretaker is.
Who's our caretaker?
Brother, I am the caretaker. You're welcome. But hold on. We have a culture in this compound. And I will always follow suit. You cannot just present here. Let us present to you first. Yes, we do that. In my clan, that's what they used to call OG ruler. You have to take this one home. Wow. Yes. Yeah, gentlemen, when they leave, we'll share this one.
Yes. Mr. Azu, a man of justice.
The law. Please collect it from the law.
We have this. Continue.
Okay, on behalf of the UN, we're giving you this package. Welcome. So if you don't mind, we'd like to take our leave
okay,
right now.
Alright, package it for them. Stand up. Come on, stand up.
Okay, they came with the card. Can I give her?
Gentlemen, thank you for the turn up.
No,
let us see tomorrow morning.
Sit down. Yeah, man of justice.
We know you.
Let us share it here.
For a man of justice would be beaten.
You understand? Yeah.
All of you made me the caretaker. I said, let us share tomorrow morning.
No. Let's share it here.
Would that be the case? No problem.
Okay. Don't worry, happen.
Yes.
Valentine's card.
Hey, Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
That is God.
Let it not be as if we are greedy, Mr. Azu. You can have this one.
Yeah. Yes. You should have this one.
it already.
Yeah.
For you, for you. Mm. All for you, all for you. That song, all for you. Mr. Azu, let us see later. Just happy, enjoy yourself, eh?
Happy Valentine, happy Valentine.
Yes, in Arias, oh, in Arias.
Happy Valentine's in Arias. So when they bring the other one, then we can come and share it. Azu.
Sorry, oh, sorry, oh. May God not allow them, may them kill you. We must learn a lesson. You want to please others and displease all and displease yourself. Now they never leave. They have left you.
Thanks for watching that episode of Caretaker series. If you've not been following up, please watch the previous episode to be able to follow up this particular one so that I can be able to become a full member of this family. And also remember to share this video and subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. Click on the subscription button to always get our notification every time we post new videos. Love you guys. Don't tell me it's not okay because me, I'm done. Mayo, what? What? Next, please. Ewo. It's your turn. He loves me, I cannot say why. This bag is fine. Whose bag is this? You see?
His name is Mommy's bag.